Everything and the kitchen sink. Or is it everything but the kitchen sink?
It's everything but.
Everything with the kitchen sink. But I'll throw that in too for just $5.99. Oh, oh god, you fucked it up. You just screwed the pooch.
I got sucked into the hole.
Ooh. Get
not,
in the pit.
Not in a sexy way.
Get in the pit.
It's not a sexy thing.
Nobody said it was.
Nothing sexy about getting sucked in the hole.
Well,
actually,
it does actually, like, if you consider, sucked as the verb, like, you are getting, like, sucked, and, like, the location that you're getting sucked is in the hole, then it's sexy.
But what's the hole?
Well, it's...
Also, you're being rude.
You're the one who started it. And also, I can't
That's
be held
true.
Accountable for my actions because I'm tired.
That's fair. Okay, let's see if this works.
I'm tired of this puzzle.
Me too.
We haven't
yes,
fun yet.
Worked. Yeah, I think we're having fun.
Okay, yeah, we did that. I'd see you got ups, but you didn't really actually go vertical in that. You just went really horizontal. Man, you got laterals like crazy.
It sounds like you're talking about muscles or something.
Yeah, your lats and your delts are amazing.
Thanks. Okay.
Yep. That's a rotating pillar.
Shit. God damn it. Gotta wait for the whole damn thing to turn around now. We are playing the waiting game.
Not quite as fun as the dating game, to be
God
honest.
Damn it.
What?
I got sucked in the hole again.
You fucking... Oh my god.
I know. Okay. I figured out the puzzle.
Good. Wow.
Check it.
Ah, I'm so thrilled.
Me too. There we go.
Good puzzle. Like it. Like where it's going.
I'd be lying if I said that I totally knew what that did.
Look at that. You gotta charge it, you can get super high now.
I'll say.
Yeah, I'll say also because it looked like a big erection.
What?
Or a bomb.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah, I was about to say, is getting high like a new term for getting a tremendous boner that I didn't realize?
Yeah, the teens.
I mean, I guess I can see
I
that.
I saw it on MySpace, so...
Nice, so it must be true.
Yeah, the teens are really big on that one right now.
I'll say.
Oh, nice. I didn't see that one on MySpace, so that one must be new. Or old, and I'm not sure.
Okay, so... Portal here, jump in, and we get launched.
We get launched, actually.
And what do we get? What is this? Okay, it's a key. Cool.
Cool. Key to open the door. Door to my heart.
Yeah.
If you broke that thing, I bet you'd find something behind it.
Which thing? The
red crystal that you keep passing, that keeps passing.
That's what we're about to do.
Yeah, well, what if it has a chest?
I said that's what we're about to do.
Okay. I know Christ. I sound confrontational, but it's literally because I'm just tired. I can't be held responsible. I'm just tired.
We're all tired. Yeah. How about that?
Pretty good. Wow. Yeah. No. I'm feeling that for sure.
I got a piece of abyssal armor, which is something we needed.
Yep. So I'm glad that I told you to go in there.
Me too.
I had to fight hard for that one. You wouldn't listen to me.
Sorry.
One difference between this game's portal mechanic and the portal mechanic seen in Portal is that these portals are circular.
And these portals are bullshit.
And this dog is awesome.
What?
It's a lot of wrath you just got.
I'll say.
Shouldn't accept it though, it belongs to a stranger. Find these jokes and more.
Turn.
These jokes and more.
Ah, yes, I understand your joke.
Thank you.
Come on.
Play the waiting game.
You know, let's actually play the dating game instead. I'd prefer that a million times.
All right, who do you want to date?
Don't really want to date you, huh?
Who do you want to date?
Hard question.
It's a loaded question, too.
Yeah, it is. Wait. I don't really have an answer for that, actually. Especially not one that I feel comfortable saying in the middle of a video.
Oh, well then, make somebody up. Who's a celebrity that you want to date? Tell me your favorite pretty celebrity.
I don't know. What about you?
Michael McConaughey. The voice.
Do you mean Matthew McConaughey?
Deef.
What does that mean?
No, no.
Unless he was your type.
Michael McConaughey. The voice of D from Vampire Hunter D.
Fucking stop this. Where are. Oh my god!
Yeah? Did you backtrack?
We ended. What is going on?
You don't,
in this dungeon!
You don't know.
How did
this
we even get there?
You don't know this place too well, do you?
I'm screaming.
Did we just go back to like the second crystal or something?
We went to that room where I was stuck for literally 10 minutes.
Well, I'd pay it a visit again.
Oh. Oh! Okay. I figured it out.
Good news. He was also in The Melancholy of Haruhi Suzumiya.
Never watched it.
Good.
Is it bad?
I'm not going to pass opinions on anime because then anime fans will crawl all up and down my asshole, and I really do not want that.
Yeah, they will, won't they?
Yeah. So, the only answer I will give you is just don't watch anime at all.
Anime is for idiots and fuckers.
Just completely pass on anime.
Okay, let's figure this puzzle out.
There was a portal you passed, you missed. You missed the portal point.
The portal goes to the. That's on the outside, but it doesn't help me at all. This portal does me no favors. Okay, I've got it. I know this is the place we've been already, so. Cut me some slack.
You'd better. You'd better got it, because this is the actual room that I was thinking of whenever I asked. So, you, know where you're going, right?
Shut up!
Because this room held you up for quite a while, at this exact point, even.
I have to wonder
if something could be said about the lack of an intuitive design for this puzzle, I guess, because this makes probably 3 times now I've seen you get to this point and, like, be confused for at least a couple minutes.
It's cool, I figured it out.
Mm-hmm. So I'd wager to say that there's maybe. No, what? That wasn't even a puzzle. Why was that so hard to find?
I don't know.
God, I'm ass angry at you now.
You're always ass angry at me.
Is it boss time yet? Oh, no. No. I don't like this next part.
I don't remember it. Unless you mean another elevator full of dudes to fight, in which case...
Yeah. But I also don't like the part where you have to guide the laser back down to...
Yeah, well, this is the last time we'll ever have to do it.
Ever. And then never again.
Literally ever. Mm-hmm. Well, so you're ELP this game. In which case,
I'm gonna, because I love it so much that we should... Next time we LP it, I'm gonna be playing it, and I'm gonna be like, and I'm a Wooden Palisade, and this is my buddy Ambisagris, and welcome
to
Let's Replay Darksiders.
While there is at least one game that I would not mind re-LPing, this is not it.
The whole time I'm gonna be like, so, you know, because Nate's bad at video games, I gotta do it the right way. I'm gonna like...
Duh. Nate's so bad at video games, this is a funny joke that everybody makes, it's always funny every time.
Every time. All of the time.
Uh-huh. Here's a joke, I'm besides the bad video games.
I wrote the joke on Tumblr, so I guarantee freshness.
I'm besides sure stupid.
That is a tried and true joke.
I'm besides bad video games. Whoa. Can you tell that I'm a little bitter about this?
Yes.
Okay, because I am. Can't do aerial combos on this fucking elevator.
Yeah, I know, because you jump and then the elevator's underneath you.
Seriously, goddamn.
Same could be said.
Sorry about getting a little heated
about... The same could be said of real elevators.
Yeah, it could. On the bright side, oh, hell. I remember where we are now. Same. Never mind about the bright side.
You can call me Mr. Brightside. Never mind, I just realized I don't remember any of the lyrics to that song.
It was a killer song, right?
It was, I just don't remember any of the lyrics.
Yeah, I don't know.
But I think it was a song about being friend-zoned.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it literally was.
Yeah. She's with some other guy, but it's okay, I'm Mr. Brightside.
He treats her like shit.
Yep, it's literally like the nice guy friend zone horseshit. It's the fucking song. It's kind of catchy though, but like still, it's pretty... Yeah.
Oh god, the poison.
Fan that shit.
I got a better idea.
Why? No. You have a better idea than literally the mechanic that it taught you how to use to kill those guys?
Yeah. Damn, he's already dead.
I like the way you mix up your gameplay. You hit these guys
Smash
with all these mix-ups so that they never know where you're gonna come at them next.
Christ!
Is there a health chest nearby?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
There. And here's the health chest. Damn it! No! Don't cutscene me!
I don't think I ever mentioned it, but... This game compared to a Zelda game, I really like how you can switch items just by like hotkeys rather than...
Yeah, me too.
You don't have to open your inventory and, you know, equip bow to, you know, right trigger.
Yeah,
you just toggle.
I definitely agree.
Toggle through that shit really easy, like.
Can I get further? Actually, wait, I probably need to come back for that. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I know this room, kind of. It involves stopping time at some point.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Yep.
Oh, God. Okay, let's see. What idiot bullshit we have to do now.
I'm so thrilled to... This is the hardest one, too, of all the three. I hope you solve it right away.
Me too.
Thanks.
Okay.
Did you solve it yet?
Okay, not. Okay.
Okay.
So grab this bomb. Just a turn. Fuck. Grabbed it too early.
I love waiting.
Me too. Okay, so I grab it, throw it, and can't.
Decimated.
Just taking a deep breath here.
Yep, just, it's part of my trademark informative commentary, just breathing through the nose and the mouth now, alternating, taking deep breaths. This will help me accomplish the puzzle that I'm doing.
There, got it.
Nice.
And we are across, okay. And now we gotta fight more dudes. Oh my god! Why is it making us fight so many dudes?
I'm just gonna fall asleep in your arms. You have to carry me Aww. The rest of the way.
Okay. All right. We are making progress.
Oh, that's good. You should. You hit that guy.
Back away while he explodes, because this dude does explode. And I always forget that.
Yeah, you don't want to get caught in that explosion. You should Hulk out.
Can't.
Oh, you don't have quite enough. Shame. Do you have the attachment on your weapon, the Hulk out attachment?
Yeah.
Just haven't hit enough things yet. Continue to strike things to increase your rage.
Better idea.
What's that?
Wrath chest.
Wrap chest. You open it up until
Yo. I'm War, and I'm here to say no more.
Yo, this is a story all about how, there's probably a really hilarious Darksiders theme joke to all that. Like, his life got flipped and turned upside down because the Seven Seals and stuff, and it'd be pretty great. I'm gonna use that for a YouTube video later.
And the Charred Council got. Never mind.
Yeah,
never mind.
They
just
said you're
it.
Going to hell. And I'm like, damn. Parents just don't
God
understand.
Damn.
I mean, you're killing it.
Yeah, I am.
Literally, it's almost dead now.
Okay, let's get that health chest now.
Yeah, now that we're in dire straits, we're, Wow, you didn't even get to use that extra bar of health. It got taken from you immediately.
Yeah, good thing I got it, though. God damn.
Yeah, you would have died, folks.
There. I think that's all. Nope. Fuck this, I'm leaving.
I want a video game that handles a health bar in was one of Xeno's paradoxes. Like Xeno's arrow, where you fire an arrow towards a target, and the arrow travels half of the distance toward the target and only has half of it left. Well, if you take that different that distance that it has left, it travels half of that and then has half remaining, and so on and so forth infinitely, such that you can continue to divide the remaining half into smaller and smaller fractions infinitely, suggesting that there's no way that the arrow could actually hit the target because there is an infinite amount of space technically in between, so on and so forth. Well, okay. You're gonna die here.
Yeah, I died.
Yeah. Damn it. I want a video game where like health bars are managed as like one of Xeno's paradoxes, where like you have like just one single full bar of health, but the closer you are to dying, like the less damage you take, to the point where you're taking. Oh, you have to cross this fucking gap again.
Yeah. When did that bomb respawn? Please murder me. Yeah.
I believe Abraham put it best.
Idiot life.
I believe Abraham Lincoln put it best when he said, "Just destroy my idiot fucking balls."
That sounds like something he would have said. Yeah.
Yeah. Rend them from my body and end their time on this miserable planet.
They really should have made it so you charge the portal that you go into to shoot out of it really fast.
Yeah.
Instead of the opposite, so you can like go, oh shit, I should have charged that, and then charge it up.
Yep.
How many of these waves do you think we're gonna have to fight again? I'm wagering all of them.
Yeah. Use your wrath and go burning.
I was doing that. Oh. Yep, we gotta fight all of them again.
Can't wait for you to get like hung up on this part and like keep failing it over and over.
Me neither.
Well, okay, my first strategy is definitely don't get poisoned. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any intention of getting poisoned.
It would not behoove you to get poisoned.
Okay, kill the poison guy.
Cool. Alright, good. That's a good start.
Here's the plan. Kill this dude with no...
Don't use your wrath. Don't use anything on him. Just kill him plain.
Chaos or wrath.
Definitely build up some chaos though, because we're going to need it for the next part.
Yeah. Look at this Dark Souls style.
Hell yeah, just... Bait, punish, or bait, dodge, and punish.
Yeah.
Now, it helps to bring a high stability shield for this fight, but if you summon a phantom, you don't really need to put that much effort into
it. Power walk backwards?
Really? You can just stagger him over that way?
Yeah.
Why do these guys have so much health?
Seriously.
This is dumb. It's like you're not even scratching him. You clearly are. He lost some of his armor, but still.
Okay, one down.
You gotta fight two more, huh?
Yeah.
Are there any phantoms in this wave? I don't remember. Are those banshee things, rather?
No, there's no banshees in this fight.
Good.
The only enemies are the big guys, one poison. There's three big guys, a bunch of these little skeleton dudes, which I can handle pretty easily.
Yeah, the little guys are nothing. The fact that you get like free invulnerability frames when you finish them off is pretty good.
Yeah, definitely.
Wow, there's a lot of them though.
Yeah, there are.
Oh, hey, the health chest is back, at least.
Yeah, it is. I'm just trying to be careful not to use it. Yep. God, how many of these dudes are there? Do they respawn infinitely until I kill this guy?
Maybe.
Okay, I'll go fire for this one.
Good. Just really crank up the damage. Yeah, wow. God, that kills him so much faster. He already, like, shredded most of his armor.
Yeah.
Please end your miserable existence.
Please kill me. Not getting killed as much though, so that's a plus.
Yeah, no, you're doing good. These single enemies take longer than like those stupid sets
entire
of challenges
waves
we had to do. You remember that shit?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Like the four
okay,
sets
so
of
now
challenges.
Okay, so now I'm gonna grab the health chest because I don't know if it'll fully re.
Yeah, it'll be good. You're good.
Not the entire thing, so now I can just Hulk out.
Yeah, good call to do sweeping attacks. Hit them both.
Okay, wasn't enough to seal the deal.
That's, yeah, but you got that guy's armor pretty low.
But I can use them to hit each other when they're like this.
Wait, really?
Yes, when they're doing their whirlwind attack.
I had no idea that this game had that kind of splash damage.
Yep.
Or collateral damage, this would be a better term.
I'm gonna grab that wrath chest.
Hell yeah, and then go flaming on him.
Mm-hmm.
Self-immolate.
God damn.
Yo, if these guys are worth like several thousand souls when you kill them, how come they're so eager to get like your one single soul? They're like, yeah, your soul is mine, and it's probably not really worth that much.
There.
You did it.
Turns out all it really took was smart play. Which is something
Go
I don't usually
figure.
Do in this game, to be honest. Usually I just kind of
Wow, that was real serious time. I'm, And now following this game's, puzzle formula, we have to solve this puzzle.
Mm-hmm. That's usually what you do with puzzles in games.
No, I meant pacing formula. I'm tired. Don't mock me.
Yeah.
You fight the challenge, you open the next door, and there's a puzzle.
I think I remember this puzzle.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, let's see.
Right.
Can't remember if puzzles function under. I mean, if portals function underwater.
I feel like I feel like the concept of this is that you're gonna move
yes.
the water to a different room.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
That's a fun idea.
Yeah.
And down here is an artifact. Just a basic one, like 1,000 souls, I think it might be 500.
Cool.
Nothing major, but hey, money's money. That's a free potion right there, I mean.
Not that we're really going to be using them that much.
I might be.
Really? I mean, we're nearing the end and we haven't met Volgrim in a while.
That's true, yeah. I mean, I don't think I'll need too many potions for the final boss. Okay, and that made those things connect up. There. And now I think I can go over here and turn this lever.
I think so.
That will turn that. Which will then allow me to go over here, put a portal up here, Torch Portal. And go right here, put a portal right here, and then jump through it, and land right there.
Cool.
And there's a switch. Okay, yeah, puzzle solved. thrilling, huh?
Well, I think the least thrilling part is how you give a really slow, piecemeal, step-by-step,
I was just thinking out loud. I do that when I'm playing solo games sometimes. Sorry. Or get out of the damn way. I'm trying to see what's up there. Yeah, but I mean, that was just me doing my usual puzzle-solving routine more than anything.